The tactics used by the Gallian army prove effective, and like Flagair before it, Mujil falls to claw and steal. Before Begnion can react, the Laguz overwhelm the remaining border defenses and cross into the Telgum region. With both defensive keeps overrun, Telgum falls like ripe fruit at the feet of the Laguz alliance. Inspired by their success, the alliance takes advantage of this momentum to strike toward the very heart of the Begnion Empire. Dukes Gados and Celiora are horrified by the speed of the Laguz advance. Banding together with the landowning nobles of the northern territories, they mass their armies in Celiora to oppose the Gallian assault. Using the Reban River, a tributary of the mighty Miskale, as a defensive front, the Begnion forces make their camps along its western bank in the Sestol Plains.
Thank you.